The U.S. also did not support the U.N. security resolution about the situation there. So this is something that the president and his team are watching closely. Because
show us some bombings.
Into an all-out war, which of course no one wants.
I want it.
See, I believe.
I want Armageddon.
Aggressive steps in the coming days.
I want to see Jesus come back and kick all your asses.
To stop the violence, he certainly said Israel has right to defend itself.